Doctors from the California Burn Foundation offer a unique program to Southland schools that teaches children about fire prevention in the home. Stan Chambers has more.
These actors know how to reach this young audience in the Woodland School Auditorium. They're members of the LA Troupe, Theater in Education. This interactive performance group knows how to entertain children while teaching them burn prevention and life-saving skills. It's a presentation of the California Burn Foundation. Their performance is a blend of the slapstick and old Broadway comedy style. They bring the children right into their script that's teaching what to do in case of a fire. Michael Ewart, who suffered severe burns in a house fire, talked to the young students.
I was burned about 2 years ago after a home fire from a candle burned down my house. And we didn't wake up because our smoke alarms didn't have working batteries in them.
His recovery period was long and painful.
It took about half a year to a year of physical therapy and constant recovery. So it's definitely very important to prevent as many fire injuries as possible, especially with children.
This program has been going on in the LA area for about the past 6 years. As many as 250,000 students have seen it. Stan Chambers, KTLA News.